Ceftibuten is a third-generation cephalosporin antibiotic commonly used in the treatment of acute bacterial exacerbations of chronic bronchitis, ABECB, acute bacterial otitis media, pharyngitis, and tonsillitis. In this video, let's find found. What is ceftibuten? What is ceftibuten used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking ceftibuten? How does ceftibuten work? How to use ceftibuten? What is ceftibuten? Ceftibuten is a third-generation cephalosporin antibiotic. It is an orally administered agent, with two dosage forms, capsule or oral suspension. It is marketed by Pernix Therapeutics under the trade name Cedax. What is ceftibuten used for? Indicated for the treatment of acute bacterial exacerbations of chronic bronchitis, ABECB, acute bacterial otitis media, pharyngitis, and tonsillitis. Contraindication. Cedax ceftibuten is contraindicated in patients with known allergy to the cephalosporin group of antibiotics. Side effects. Diarrhea. Stomach pain. Nausea. Vomiting. Heartburn. Headache. Dizziness. Pharmacodynamic. Ceftibuten is an antibiotic with bactericidal actions. Mechanism of action. Ceftibuten exerts its bactericidal action by binding to essential target proteins of the bacterial cell wall. This binding leads to inhibition of cell wall synthesis. Dose. The dose of this medicine will be different for different patients. Infections. 400 mg POQ day for 10 days. Safety advice. US FDA pregnancy category B, animal reproduction studies have failed to demonstrate a risk to the fetus, and there are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. This drug should be used during pregnancy only if clearly needed. That's all the information about ceftibuten we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.